So this is the final maxillary cast with the base. Very nicely trimmed. Now with the maxillary cast, we are going to occlude the mandibular cast in proper occlusion. And then we are going to make the base for the mandibular cast. Now we can do it in two ways. Either we can tie it with a rubber band so that the occlusion stays, teeth stay, the cast actually stays at its own place. We can tie it with a rubber band, or we can do it without tying also. We need to make sure that after the base for the mandibular cast is made, we should ensure that the height of the total base, including the maxillary and the mandibular cast, is 7 mm. We'll start mixing the plaster for making the mandibular cast. Start mixing the plaster very vigorously. Avoid forming lumps. Tap the final plaster. Any air bubbles will rise to the surface. Remove any impurities or formation of any air bubble. After tapping, transfer the plaster from the bowl into the mandibular base former. Apply it evenly at all parts. Tap it again to ensure that the plaster reaches each and every area of the base former. Remove the excess with the help of your finger, making sure that your workplace is nicely cleaned. Now the next step is going to be the most important step. When you transfer the mandibular and the maxillary cast in occlusion to the mandibular base former, ensuring, stick it against the wall and ensure that the total height of the bases is 7 mm. We need to make sure that the occlusal plane is flat and it is parallel to the floor. You can check it with the help of a metallic scale. When your plaster is not fully set, make sure you don't press it too hard. Otherwise, the height of 7 mm would not be matched. Now clean your mandibular cast and remove all the excess plaster from the vestibular area, the lingual surface, as well as the buccal surface, making sure that there is even amount of plaster in all the area buccally as well as lingually. This is the final form base. This is the final form base. The plaster, the maxillary cast then should be removed from the